You know what I'm saying? Shout out Picasa brand, man. Support the brand. Support the brand, bro. Support is free. If you sub, listen. If you sub to my YouTube channel, it is mandatory to go follow Picasa brand on Instagram, bro. Make sure y'all go on his website, bro. Listen, everything y'all need is on his Instagram. Y'all can go shop. Y'all can talk to him. Whatever y'all want to do, just make sure y'all support the brand, bro. He got shirts, hoodies. You got hats coming. Sweat. Look. Listen, it's a lot of shit going on, bro. But we reacting to another song by NF, man. We keep going with these NF vids, man. So in today's video, we're going to be reacting to another NF song. It's called 100. Like some of the other songs that he put out, this song in particular doesn't have a music video, so we're going to be paying attention to the lyrics. It's just the audio version of it, man. But without... Listen, we do this every... Listen. We do this every vid. Before this vid start, make sure you leave a like, comment, and you also subscribe to the channel, man. Make sure y'all support because support is free. We're currently 60 subs away from 700, man. We're growing really, really fat.
Bro, what's the verdict?
Huh?
What's the verdict? Where he's at?
He ain't say nothing yet. He about to slide over this junk. You know what I'm saying? I'm making a video right now, so I'm going to call you back. But like I was saying, man, we hopping into another reaction, man. NF is called 100, man. But without further ado, let's get right into the video, bro. Look, let's get it.
Yeah. I'm on 100 right now. Yeah. Say the flow is sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, what's with the hype though? Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god, yeah, well I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Woo! Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, not where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so enough. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now. City, different time zones. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore. Woo! Yeah, and what you.
Bro, he basically just said, yo, fuck your tour. This my shit. Every time I go on stage, like, it's like I'm performing in front of my own crowd. Like, this is my concert. Nigga, fuck your concert and fuck your tour. It's like, no, we all know that's not the type of person that Nate is, but. He flexing a little bit in this song. He said, I'll leave your concert looking like it's my tour. Y'all heard what... Listen, he be... Listen. Nate don't talk about the same shit all the time. He can switch it up. He can flex on niggas. You know what I'm saying? He can flex. He flexing right now, but... We gonna see what he got to say, man. Let's go.
Know about selling merchandise right out your house. I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Oh, Lord! Yeah. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you, I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but I like it though. About to move the family out to Nashville. Sleeping on the floor, got no curtains in the bedroom. Hang up the sheets, yeah, that's the way that I roll. Yeah, I think the money about to change me. That type of talking got me angry, yeah. A lot of people trying to play me. Me and the fan base looking like the A-team. Woo. How you telling people that we family? Hold up. Yeah, when you ain't even mad me. That's the type of thing that made us sad.
He basically saying, like, how you telling niggas that you know me and that you fuck with me and I don't even know you? You dick grind. I don't even know you, cuzzo. That's what he said. Like, bro, that's like when the zero game get to that mark where it's just like, okay, that, like, yeah, that's him, that's zero. And then you got people claiming, oh, I know him. Oh, yeah, we did this, this, and that. No, we didn't. I don't know you. I don't know you. You dick riding me, cuzzo. Get off my dick. I don't know you. I never even met you before. So why you lying to these people like that? Nate, I feel what you saying, bro. I feel you. We're going to hop right back into the video, though, man. We only got, like, what, less than a minute left, man. About to see what he got in store, man. Let's go.
It's the type of thing that may upset me. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now.
Okay, so basically, this video came out, well, not video, well, yeah, video. This video came out in 2017. Like I said, this video is called, well, this song is called 100. I really like this song. It kind of reminds me of Drake, 0 to 100 song, when he was basically doing the same thing that Drake did, but in his own style. He was basically, you know, basically, and this is the first song I've heard when Nate was just like, you know what, fuck that. Like, I'm a rapper. Like, I am who I am. Like, don't act like you know me. Like, you know who I am. I'm fucking NF, nigga. Like, that's what he's saying. Like, he flexing in this song a little bit. Like, stop acting like you know me. Stop showing that fake love. We not doing all that over here. We not doing all that. I'm on the up and coming. I'm rising. Stuff like that. He basically just saying, bro, stop acting like you know me. Stop showing that fake love. Stop doing all that dumbass shit, man. Like, it's my time to flex. Let me shine a little bit. Let me shine a little bit, man. But I like this song. Like I said, the song is called 100. If y'all like this reaction video, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, and also subscribe. And make sure you share if you're new. And if you're new, welcome to the fucking Zero Gang, bro. Make sure y'all follow my Instagram and my Twitter. Keep it a bean. I'm going to put it down in the description. I got y'all. And also, look at my YouTube banner. You can see it on my YouTube banner. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram as well. But if y'all like this reaction video, man, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm about to go get my cut, gangy. We out, man.